Session of quarantine with the boys.
The boys.
I know it's gonna be hard taking advice from us after you just saw that. But today we're doing advice. We're giving you guys advice. You know, we're having a young sit down. We're talking with
you guys. Nah, it's not negations because also girls can get advice.
Yeah, true.
Exactly. So cool. We got a suggestion from someone, and they were like, Reggie, please give me advice.
The voice?
Reggie, please give me advice.
I'd like to.
You and your boys.
Advice.
Yeah. Do a video of asking whatever. Something like that. I'll just put it here, honestly. Yeah, I really don't know what she said. But yeah, advice. Alright, cool. I put on my IG story and then you guys sent me what advice you wanted. So this video is literally just about that. We're going to be helping you. Alright, cool. Let's get right into it. First question. Oh, by the way, all of these are anonymous because, yeah, we don't want to embarrass people.
Yeah.
Cool. Not that any of these are embarrassing.
Yes.
What? Yes.
Nice save.
Question number one. Any tips on how to deal with social anxiety?
Choco. Black Sam.
Yes. Okay, first, gents.
Wow.
Do we know what social anxiety is?
This black.
Come on.
No, I do.
We're not dumb.
Yeah. Oh, okay. And I'm sure there's that one guy here that doesn't know what it
Dando
is.
Dando said now. Dando doesn't know.
Yeah, look, we're not dumb. Are you calling him Dando dumb?
Yes.
Social anxiety. Okay, well, this is going to be tough because I'm not socially anxious.
Yeah, I don't think any of
I'm a social guy. Yeah, we're all social guys here.
Yeah, but I feel like we still have to give them advice. So I feel like just be yourself.
What?
on F.
Yeah.
Social anxiety. Literally, you're socially anxious. Why? Because you're hiding who you are.
Just be who you are.
It's not that you're hiding who you are. Some people just are socially anxious. People.
Then what? What can you say?
It's a matter of I just think it's a matter of they think.
Give them advice.
Them being themselves, they feel like people won't accept them.
True.
Which is why they're socially anxious. So yes, Matt, be yourself.
Yeah.
Be yourself.
Learn to be proud of who you are.
If someone doesn't accept you for who you are, then
but you're not supposed to. Yeah.
Eventually,
give zero fucks, bro.
Someone who'll accept you.
Like fucks.
Yeah, definitely.
Stop caring what
if
people think
give
about
a fuck,
you.
Get it back.
Yeah.
Because people are weird out there, man. Just don't do it. Okay, cool. Question number two. How do you take rejection?
Man.
Okay, honestly,
I must
okay,
your
just
sorrows.
Laugh at it. No, don't. Honestly, yeah. With rejection, man, it's a matter of you're on a slate. You can only go higher, stay at the same place. You can't go lower. So just take it like that.
Yeah, honestly, you have nothing. He basically means you have nothing to lose.
You're on a slate.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you have nothing to lose.
You can only go higher or stay on the same slate.
So shoot your shot.
Just move on.
Shoot your shot. If you get rejected, it is what it is. Do not force anybody to do anything.
Yeah, nothing's going
to
change.
Don't force things that aren't supposed to happen. The fact that they rejected you clearly means they don't want to be with you.
Yeah.
Don't take it too hard. It's just what it is. Stop it, guys.
They have the reason.
Stop. Then somebody says, I don't deal with stress. The words we move are my stress relievers.
Yeah, and that's fucked up.
That's actually a bad thing.
Where are we going?
Yeah, where are you going?
That's a bad thing.
That thing
guys.
Of it is what it is, dude. It's not
it's not what it is.
It's not what it is.
Deal with it. Face it.
Face it, bro. Don't run away from your
bottling your emotions.
Depends on the problem, Jin.
Every single problem.
I must say, literally. Okay, but thing is that sometimes you're not strong enough to do that, you know, we have to say, some people aren't strong enough to deal with this.
I'm not saying
you don't have to be strong alone.
I'm always telling
you don't have
that's
to be strong
saying.
Alone.
I'm always saying it's okay to be weak. The problem is staying weak.
Don't stay weak.
I'm not saying we move is the solution. I'm saying it's easy to say, don't
it's
just
easy.
Say we move.
Yeah. Yeah.
You have to, the problem varies. Sometimes, it's guy, like, yo,
but you know.
You have to.
You are staying where you are.
You have to really move.
You're not moving anywhere.
If you say we move, you have to really move.
You have to have dealt with the problem.
Yeah.
So we don't move unless we dealt with the problem.
Exactly. Move. That's when you say we move.
Yeah. Next question. If my boyfriend's cat has a dog because my lotion was too fluffy,
Too fluffy to brush. How can I make sure that my plants doesn't eat my noodles?
Let me tell you, hold up.
Yeah,
I had a similar problem, man. But then, thing is, I don't know how to solve it then, because like the cat just ran up the stairs. And like at the time, I had to go buy McDonald's. But yes. Then I forgot that I dropped out of college.
What the fuck?
So I just decided to like dust the shit under the rug so that I could vacuum my PS4.
But like,
moral of the story is, move.
The solution is a parrot.
Exactly.
Yeah, parrot.
What parrot. Else can you do?
Parrot. The answer is parrot.
Parrot.
Yeah. My girlfriend found out I cheated. What do I do?
Be honest.
Apologize.
Deny till you die.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Deny till you die.
So that's why I made these seating arrangements.
So why are you hating me?
So because that side. Yeah. That side, I'm a kind of trash kid.
Let's just be honest.
No, but like,
okay, this side, we good.
Okay, let them say they're part of the
Don't lie to your chick because that fucks shit up. Like, it messes up things for you for real. So, be honest with you, apologize, and try to deal with the situation. If she breaks up with you, then I'm sorry. And honestly, okay, I'm gonna go with these guys now. Be honest with your girl.
Yeah, just
guys.
Be honest.
And just tell
her, even if you, because I thought about it, it's the least you can do, bro. Like, if you actually love her or like her, whatever, you owe her honesty, loyalty.
Just be truthful, bro. But the easiest way to avoid all of this, don't cheat.
And a relationship that's full of lies. It's a whack relationship.
Stay away from that. It's not a relationship.
It's not even a relationship.
Yeah. Stay away.
So cool. Moral of the story?
Don't cheat. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Somebody asked us for advice on coping mechanisms.
Besides withdrawals. You'd say that literally like besides
masturbation.
Porn.
Nah.
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
It's a matter of
talking to your friends.
Yeah, be like go to friendly environments with your friends. Don't be scared to be vulnerable with your friends.
Guys, let's be real. Some people don't have friends.
Yeah,
like real friends.
Have real friends.
That's why you need to invest in real friends, bro.
Literally. Yeah.
But what if they just don't have that? That's
don't be alone. Like facts. Just don't be alone.
Even if it's not your friend.
Coping
your
alone
family,
is the hardest thing.
Your family. Yeah.
Just anybody, because sometimes you can't deal with these things.
Like literally, you can be going through some shit. Then
you're not Superman.
You go to school, then you forget. So like,
you're not Superman.
That's the case. That is the case.
Like, just don't be alone.
What this quarantine thing is helping us.
But what I've noticed is that like. Girls don't really trust their friends.
Yeah, girls aren't open and that's
fight each other a lot.
Bro, girls are weird.
No, but like I don't blame you.
Yeah, but we can't
girls are snakes. Yeah, girls
we can't speak on their behalf.
Hands are weird.
I don't know how you guys think.
What moral of the story? Hands are weird. From what we've seen.
The moral of the story is you should be open.
Yeah, just be open.
Be open.
A coping mechanism like
don't tell your sorrows.
This person gave an example of like exercising. Find what you like doing and keep
doing
it.
But if you're a gent.
And invest in that,
bruh.
If you're a gent.
Don't be scared to like talk to your bros about shit that's happening.
Facts.
Like honestly, it feels like sometimes if I tell my boys, they're gonna laugh at me.
Yeah, then they're not your boys.
We tell the boys everything.
Generally, you feel like you can't tell these guys that yo guys, I'm not okay. Yeah, those are not your friends, bro.
You're supposed to be open with your boys. Yeah. Tell them like yo, gents. Yeah, like fuck. Something's going on at home. Oh,
I just realized I shook everybody's hand. Come on.
Or something like that. Just. Like tell them, bruh. Be open with them. Okay, let's summarize this thing. Talk to someone, invest in things that you like doing, and
surround yourself with the right
people. Surround yourself.
Law of attraction. Think about good things.
Law of attraction. Don't forget the law of attraction.
Just vibes.
You know what that is, boys?
Google. No negativity. Just vibes. I like a guy and he knows it. We've been close and we've been kissing a lot. How do I cuff him?
You're the girl. This is tough.
I feel like, okay.
Throw signs.
Honestly, if he hasn't cuffed you by now.
No, how long has it been facts? No, that's the thing. Because like, also the guy, because sometimes guys.
I like a guy and he knows it.
Maybe
he knows
he knows it. Oh, he knows
how
that you like it.
How should the girl though?
I like a guy and he knows it. Like, he knows it how? Are you giving hints or did you tell him? Because you girls are weird.
This hint,
honestly.
Y'all are confusing
hints. Tell me.
Like, yo, bro, I have feelings for you.
Okay, but they've been kissing a lot, stuff like that. Look, just watch out that he's not playing you.
Yeah,
because he could be using that to his advantage. Like, okay, he knows that.
What did you mean? I know that she
likes me. So obviously,
so did you tell him?
Let's think about this, man. If you told him, what did he say?
How did he react?
They still kissing.
And if y'all are still kissing,
they're still kissing.
Yeah, maybe he's he's avoiding the conversation by kissing you.
Okay, but she but she said, how do I cuff him? So he probably said, I like you too.
Okay, but it's
but he hasn't made the first move.
Okay, maybe
tell him live. Tell him I'm not gonna keep kissing someone I don't cuff.
Yeah, honestly.
It's a matter of, maybe he's not ready to get into a relationship just yet.
We must also tell her both ends. He must also tell her.
We have to look at both ends. No. That's what I'm saying. They have to have the conversation.
But you've been kissing, like,
you've been kissing, bro.
You've been kissing.
That's what I'm saying. The only way they're not kissing.
What if they're not okay kissing?
Listen, okay. The only way for this girl to know if this guy is more than kissing, stop kissing for a while and
see what happens.
And if you guys are still okay,
because that's the only thing she gave us. She gave us, we're kissing a lot. How do I cuff him?
So stop kissing.
So stop kissing him
and see if the vibes are still the same. If they're still the same, then I guess he really likes you. I don't know how. I don't know how he's gonna cuff you.
If it's only kissing every single
time, he's just a shy guy.
Then it's actually like.
And know I'm saying, I'm saying the fact that he knows it.
Like, know your worth, baby girl.
Yeah.
If they stop kissing and he still gives those vibes.
Yeah, then
maybe he does like you, but he's not ready. Just hear him out, have the conversation.
Yeah, come here. Ask him.
Oh, yeah.
Ask him where are we going.
Also, the conversation.
That's the easiest way
is important.
To see, to see where that guy's going. Yeah. Where
the
is
conversation.
The relationship.
Ask.
Don't
force conversation. That's the most important question.
Always have
where is
the
going?
Conversation.
Yeah.
The conversation.
People are always avoiding the conversation.
The conversation.
Like, I'm
yeah, rejection.
Yeah.
Don't fear rejection. We already spoke about
this. I don't want to ruin what
we have. That's the most one. Like, I don't want to ruin what we have.
It's all about communication at the end of the day.
Yeah, yeah. True. Because a once girl white once said.
What?
A once girl. A girl. A wise girl
once said.
A relationship without communication. It's like a phone with no data.
Wait, no,
Twitter.
Done.
And wait,
Twitter.
Listen.
Twitter chapter 3.
Listen.
You finish. There's more.
And when you don't have data, what do you do?
Play games.
You play games.
You know yourself.
Shout out to you,
that's Twitter. Shout out to Twitter verse 8. Nah, chapter 3.
I want to
say. I bet. So, that was actually the end of the video. Tell us if you guys like this, you know. Tell us if you like these type of videos where we just talk to you guys. Even though you kind of don't have a choice because it's quarantine.
Yeah, it's quarantine. We can't
this
be wild.
This is all you're going to get.
We can't be wild for you guys. And like more some of the advice that we gave, tell if, say if you disagree or if you agree.
Don't be scared to DM anyone and ask for more advice.
Advice boys are handles.
DM anyone here.
So guys, just talk to each other in the comments. This is a safe space.
You might find love in our comments.
You might find love. In our comments.
And us, we're not spiteful. We're not gonna delete. We're gonna let you fall in love.
Yeah, fall in love in the comments, man.
Tell me it's gonna be your girl.
This oak.
Wow.
I'm joking. I mean, please like, subscribe, share. We love you guys.
Love you.
Yo, what's up?